soon would you load such implants where you have done socket preservation and grafting and you have placed an immediate implant? What would be your prosthetic protocol?
Very good question. It all depends on what my interpretation of primary stability is. So I think maybe in the lecture I mentioned, I don't know.
I'm practicing in Pune since last 17 years. I would like to share my views about ADE Study Club, where I recently attended 3 chapters in Pune. ADE Study Club have very good speakers like Dr. Subir Banerjee, Dr. Kyle Hogg, Dr. Abhijit Lele, whom I recently heard. Actually, they have many more from all corners of the world. This faculty is really doing a great job because it's totally clinically oriented, and there is good amount of interaction during the lectures. They also have an app which can be downloaded from Play Store, where we can watch clinical videos and have we can consult one-to-one with the faculty and do the case discussion. At last, what I would like to say about ADE Study Club is that it is just outstanding, impressive, and exceptional. Thank you.